If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Embrace the word of mighty Talos, he who is both man and divine. Trust in me, my God. Trust in Heinz.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace. Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion.
Staying safe, I hope?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. Farewell.
Surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion. They shamed us all.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Crafted by the great Aeorlan, Grey Mane himself.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure
all I can
you
think
know
about
well.
Is my son, my sorrow. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know myself.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Imperials, they know it too. And yet they lie to me.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
Need a blade? We should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Back. This is not...
You tried mercenary work?
It might suit you.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has been...
Staying safe, I hope.
Need a ride?
Cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Thank you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. All right, then. All right, then.
Well, hey, that's not something you see every day.
Oh, did you need something? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet.
I get so lonely out here. It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do.
Where are you? Guess it's all clear now.
You're not afraid you'll set fire to something?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Till next time.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
All right, then.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts. Here's. Oh.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
found you.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget!
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.